Can we talk later? Okay, then. Stella, wait!
Well, I finally found you.
Shizuku?
Dude, that's Lorelai.
She's the second best of the freshmen.
I've really missed you, my big brother.
Wow, Shizuku, you look different. I was going to come searching for you later, but it seems like you beat me to it.
I know. I just really couldn't wait to see you, big brother.
What the hell is this?
Wow! Front page! Front page!
I have missed you so much.
Shizuku?
I can't even... Ikki, oh my god, what is happening here?
I haven't got the slightest idea!
I'm simply kissing my beloved brother. Kissing is only a show of affection. If two people who share a bond like romantic love can kiss, then why shouldn't I be able to kiss my big brother with whom I share such a rare and special bond? Besides, it's like a greeting in foreign countries.
It is?
There are no siblings who kiss like that in my country!
In any other country, actually.
I haven't heard of it.
This is about us. Ignore them all, big brother. We've been separated for 4 long years. Even sleeping together at night, wrapped in each other's arms, wouldn't be strange for us.
Yes, it would!
Shizuku, you are a young woman. This isn't right.
Jeez, I'm just kidding. But hey, I can tell it's what you really want.
That's it!
Pull yourself together, Ikki! Don't just sit there like an idiot!
Right. Thank you, Stella.
So you're the famous Princess Stella. I'll advise you not to insert your petty common jealousies between my brother and me.
Looks to me like someone needs to put something between your brother and you.
Oh, really? That's for my big brother and me to decide. Your opinion means nothing to us. We're related in ways some feeble princess could never understand.
Oh, yeah? Well, he and I are sort of related, too.
Oh? And just what way is that?
Because he's my... he's kind of my...
What is my brother to you?
He is my gracious master, and I am his devoted servant!
No, wait. Hold on, Stella. I told you we should forget about that.
This is one juicy scandal. I can see the headline.